time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Our own cars. Fucking hell. None of them seem to be in him, so I'll just pull him up there instead. Seriously. Tank got me. Balls. Running any better, the stream, if it's running at all. Random. The laser sights on something, but at the same time, nothing. Get over here!
Yes! Okay, reload everyone. We'll be back soon.
Yeah. Thanks for reminding me. This motherfucker popping in shit now. Yeah, you guns, yeah. Fucking hell. Easy enough said. You're not the fucker down here having to shoot the damn things. Come on, bitches! Take 'em out! Take 'em out, take 'em out, take 'em out. There we go. How the fuck am I meant to compete with jets when I got people on the floor as well? Screwing my shit up. Fuck's sake. No shit, the cargo's been destroyed. It was getting fucking raped. And I couldn't exactly leave the jets flying around, could I? Back. Oh, for fuck's sake. I was, mate. I've taken down enough of the jets, trust me. It's the fact that you get fucked over by people showing up on the floor whilst you're trying to take care of the jets. It appears that the last jet that just came in just wiped out the fucking crate anyway. Much rage, much rage.
They'll be back.
Bring that fucking thing to the front.
Enemy jets approaching your location.
I think he's actually out of range at the moment. Come on, you bastards, circle round. There we go. Sit the fuck down. Come on, baby. Well, I tried moving this turret closer the last time, but I didn't move it close enough, so I ended up still hitting the dirt a fair bit. Oh, what? I took the jet. Come on. Fuck. I killed the jet, though. Rage much?
We got them, but they'll be back.
Bollocks. Fuck it.
Enemy jets approaching your location.
Yeah, now this thing's too damn fucking low to actually do any damage. People are on the ground. You ain't got the angle on them. Okay, before. Twenty-third, is it? You sack of shit. Hit the cargo again. Fuck off. Thanks. A motorbike. Considering how quick Rico normally is, why don't you just grapple the helicopter then and there? I'm guessing this is going to be a chase, a jump, and a grapple. Oh. What the fuck? Come on. Trying to shoot that fucking helicopter down with a fucking gun. Oh, my rocket. The fucking Hydra just peppered everywhere. Brilliant. Fuck this shit. Fuck's sake. Come here, prick. Get the f- Right. One, two, three. It's going down.
A lot of people here at the Cove didn't make it. We have to about that time, friend.
Back.
Rico, the time has come to tear down the last of Diravelo's central command strongholds. Come see me.
I've already taken it down. What? It was up here. There it is. There we go. The Shatterer of Worlds. Watch me fly, bitch. Oh, is there another one? Is there underground or something? Taking control of all the surface stuff. Let's face it, after taking over that base with the Bavarium nuke, whilst the nuke is active, I'm pretty sure most of the things on this are easy. Still managed to hit the ground. It was the top end. What? Ah, there you go. Yeah, 6 out of 8. Second to last mission. Gotta love them adverts. Hence why I've got turbo. Can't stand adverts. I know that I somewhat advertise stuff within the stream. But I don't actually put up a huge video and screw it all over. Mind adjusting my MooBot. MooBot? DeepBot? Been using MooBots as a moderator recently a lot, so... I hope you do the same. Oh, shit. When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city. See a marching band. He says, son, when you grow up, will you be savior of the broken, the beaten and the damned? Said one day I'll leave you.
Tonight we win.
No winning when Bavarian Research Facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access central control panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Petabytes of Bavarian research gone. I will need diversion to ensure enough time to hack systems.
We'll do it under the cover of war.
Rico, a moment.
Yeah, I'm on second to last. This is number... So I said. Can't remember what number it was now, but it's second to last mission.
Right now, we're going to set Bavarian research back half a century.
Perhaps I was rash. Bavarian would be a great boon to rebuilding.
M488.
The rebels have placed a siege compound. Get over there and help the advance. Rico, Frederick, victory is close at hand. Protect our troops from snipers as they push through the city.
Get off my roof. Let you down that end. Oh. I was gonna say, we're taking him out, how come he's still alive? One. Oh yeah. Next. dun 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 dun.
They have too many armored units. Rico, if you can hack the SAMs, we can fly in air support.
Dick. My own tank managed to fucking hit me then. Whilst there's chaos. I'll just, use the internet map. Oh shit. Oh well, that Sam site's gonna be gone. No, it didn't. Ow. Dick. Right, motherfucker. Sit on it. I'm seeing blue. Right. That's for you, you cock. Get out. Reach the rebel equipment. Convenient. Thank you. Ooh, baby. Come at me, bro. Rockets for days. Falco. That's the Bavarian base. Where the nuke is. Was. Motherfucking Falco and shit. Gotta love the internet, man. Especially the British internet. Yeah, I have. It'll still have hostiles on it for the purpose of this mission. But that's the Bavarian nuke base. Falco Maximum. She already knew that shit was coming past. Quite surprised that it was a suicide martyr death, as opposed to her actually being caught by Di Ravello. Already was mine. I'd already broken in before, taken out everything. And liberated it. M4A8.
That all you got? In the tower.
What? Is she
She's gone, Mario.
Dima!
Where are you, Mario?
Rosa Manuela, she's giving a speech. We're all here.
Not really, because when you consider the fact that if you can keep in that habit, it's brilliant for when you start work life. Being able to be up early. Christ, I know a lot of people that after secondary, they couldn't even get up for a 9 o'clock start for a job. You know? And of course, they struggle to ever keep a job because they never. They're always struggling to be at it. I think I pretty much used to always be up at 6 o'clock at the latest. Even now, on my days off, I'm up at 6, minimum. Quite often, I'm still up at 4 anyway. Right, I have a maximum of half an hour. And there's one mission left to do. Why say I have a maximum of half an hour? Yeah. Same here. Turn around to someone and say, oh, blimey, I woke up at 7 o'clock today, and they're like, oh, that was early. I said, no, that's a lie-in. All I can say, lad, this is never worth it. I've been there. All you need is that one thing to just help you through it, you know. Mine was music. Reality, I was growing up as quite a shy kid. Pretty much even now, streaming is something that's pulling me past being who I am when it comes to that. Well, man, I'm glad to know. You know, it's, like I said, I was always the kid at school who got bullied. Pretty much all the way through. And, you know, as long as you've got that one thing that can help you through, it's enough to just make the day, you know. Weirdly, I didn't used to be the shy kid. It wasn't until I was in secondary that it became more so. I think it's probably because of the simple fact that obviously people get bigger when you reach secondary. But, yeah. At the end of the day, all you've got to remember is the people that bully later on in life, when you look back at them, you will see that they are some of the least successful people you will ever meet. And considering they were the ones who apparently achieved everything when it comes to socially in school, they're the ones who in the end have achieved absolutely nothing. One of the lads who was very big on it for me, I think, ended up in prison on drugs. So, let's face it, it's a thing called karma. You treat people like shit, you're gonna get it back, one way or another. The only ones it never really seems to happen to is the Richie boys. But let's face it, they're in a different kind of school anyway. Yeah. Oh no, it's very quiet, because it happened when he was 17, so he didn't really get any news coverage, so he ended up in Young Offenders, and then not long after that, when he got out again, he ended up back in. Oh no, he was far from a drug lord, he was more of a fucking one of these little boys lying on the street that's just handing out bags for fucking a couple of quid. He just happened to get caught after he picked up a big stash.
Celebrating.
A lot of good people died, Annika. We got word that an advanced military chopper left the Central Tower before it collapsed.
didn't help. He was carrying stronger stuff than, you know, weed. Apparently, I think he got caught with heroin on him and all sorts. End of the day, you do that sort of thing, you face the consequences. That's why I wouldn't. Don't get me wrong, I've done some stupid things in my time, but... No. You really do take your life into other people's hands if you're doing that. Especially around here. In more ways than one as well, you know. I mean... Oh shit, yeah. Oh, no, that's wrong. I keep trying to circle this jet the same way as Grand Theft Auto. Doesn't work like that. Sawn off shotguns then. I ain't unlocked them yet. Collect vintage parts. What? Collect vintage parts? I ain't even seen a single fucking one of them. Thunderbird. The M4A8. I didn't know I had any of them. Right. That'd be one of them. I see that'll be part of my 100% in later on. Sure. Give me my gun. Oh. Time warning. That out of my way. Last thing I want is to try and take off in the jet and have a box kill me. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying. It's part of when I'm doing the 100% in. I know I have to go and do all the gear challenges. I've already done a load of them. I think I've still got some more on the Bavarium drops to finish. I haven't done any of the wingsuit races or the other races yet. in good time, Vatri. Shoot when shield is down. I'm intrigued now. I'm guessing it's got a Bavarium shield on it, whatever I'm going to attack. Well, to be fair, it's on the last mission. Of course it's got a Bavarium shield on it.
Shields are going to stop me.
This is it, Fratre. Kick his ass.
Get in there, Rico. He'll show up.
Get in where? The thing that looks like a burning pit of lava or something. Okay. Beacons. I love it. Chest full of beacons. You collected one beacon. Thanks.
We're all with you, Rico. Get down there.
We're all with you. Yeah, you go down, and we'll stay up the top here. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Yeah, it is lava. Yeah, it's lava. Right, memo to self, don't step on the red stuff. Do you really think someone like DiRavello would actually get his hands dirty? No way he can be flying that, surely. Nice. Dodged it. Oh, didn't dodge that one.
The shield is down, Rico.
No, it isn't. Ah, bollocks. Yeah, all right. Nothing left. He's a man on the edge.
Come on, kill that bastardo, Rico.
Ow. It's a quick shot. What? He managed to reactivate it just in time. Oh no. I did do some damage. Turn. Bollocks. The shield was down. I just wasn't quick enough on it. Tough ain't the word. Bollocks. Missed. Whoops. Yeah, I was a bit close to that one. Oh, my days. Memo to self. Nuclear missiles that close cause intensive burning. Bollocks. Get up. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get around in time. Why are you dropping down? I fucking tried to pull you away from there, you bitch. Come on. Why is he slowing down? Come on. Speed the hell up, man. It was down. Bows. Or fly into me. Come on, baby.
It's out.
Every time I tether him, he fucking manages to put his shield back up so quick. That should have done a lot more damage than it did. Oh. He flew into the wall. Alright, I'm... Yay! Di Ravello, you're a fucking idiot and a shit pilot. Yes. Shut up. It's taking too long. Just die already. No one cares what you have to say. You might have had an epiphany, but let's face it, it's on your deathbed, so it weren't worth shit. Hoorah! And on that note, I've got to start work, I'm afraid. So do take it easy, DJ Lee. Have a good day. At least try. And I shall catch you later on, buddy. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.